Bobcats, and this is my very last Bobcat check-in for the 2019-2020 school year. You're not done with me yet, but this is the last check-in. So today I've got birthdays, I've got a magic trick, I've got a joke, and Mo's going to finish it off for us. So let's go to the birthdays first, though. I'm going to list the birthdays for the rest of this month, and here we go. The rest of this month, we have in Mrs. Conley's class two students, Sam Navin and Arjun Kankati. In Mrs. Baker's class, Sam Espinoza. In Mrs. Grove's class, Eric Norstead. In Mrs. Dutton's class, Chase Robinson. In Mrs. Williamson's class, Spencer Shee. In Mrs. Conley's class, Reagan Guru. In Miss Roger's class, Sanvi Kankati. And in Mrs. Winslow's class, Niall Kinnick. And in Mrs. Baker's classroom, Ella Vaughn. And it is also the birthday of our superintendent, Dr. Dearman. He's got a birthday this week. So, these magic tricks. Some of you still are not convinced. Some of you are convinced that I've got some magic. Well, today, I have got some colored pencils. You see those? I'm going to make these colored pencils disappear with some magic. Here we go. Watch carefully. I'm going to use my magic, my magic, my magic. They're gone. Now, I'm going to bring them back. Watch this. They will come back. Look at that magic. Oh, do you want to see it again? Okay. Magic, 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 magic. Gone. Bring them back, bring them back, bring them back, bring them back, bring them back. Magic. That's my last magic trick for this year. I've got a joke for you today, too. The joke of the day is, what do you call someone who saw an iPhone being stolen? Well, an eyewitness, of course. Get it? iPhone, eyewitness? Oh, students, I tell you what, I've got this in my office. It's just a good reminder. It's from Winnie the Pooh, actually. It's, you are braver than you believe, stronger than you seem, and smarter than you think. If you believe those things, you are going to go far in this world. Because you are. You are braver than what you believe, stronger than what you than you seem, and smarter than you think. Tell you what, you have gone through just a different type of school year, but you guys have done awesome. I've seen so many awesome things. Students were sharing things with me. I've been in some class meetings, and you guys are just rocking this e-learning. I don't know what next year's going to bring, but I tell you what, all I know is if you're a Bobcat, you are always going to have this great positive attitude. And I know you're just going to just persevere and you're going to do a great job. And I'm very proud of every single one of you, how well you've done and just what fine people you are, because that's what makes us Bobcats. You know, I'm going to end with, it is time for Mo. He's got one more song for you. And I just want to say I had a wonderful year. I love all you guys and I cannot wait to see you very soon again. And I'm going to sign off right here and leave it to Mo. But as you guys always know, you belong here.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. Although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.